Hey, what's going on, guys? We are back to more Mindshare after about a week, maybe a week and 3 days. And now, we get to update. As you guys can remember from last episode, we decided to make this bad boy. It didn't turn out too well because this is a 1.8 server, and this is an idea for a 1.12 to 1.14 version. And I believed that I was in the right version, but no. So I need to fix all of this, but until we do that, we have a few things that we have to get through today, and the first thing on our list is saying hello to this beautiful, delicious, really, really tasty hi, James. I know you like it. I know. Alright, so before we get to that, let's see what's going on down here in our donations box. Let's see if we can add some new peeps up on that wall, shall we? We got ourselves Inme. Okay. We have ourselves some basic leggings with protection 2. 19 diamonds. No names on any of these. Odd. Inme. Okay, we got 2 Inmes. We have 3 Inmes. Rubfin. Nice guy, and an emerald. So, let's go ahead and put these boys up on our wall here. Where the hell do I keep all my trash? Trash. There it is. There's my oak sign, which I consider trash. All right. Our boy, Rubfin. Let's see what we got right here. Well, unless we already have him up there. Do we have him up there? No, we do not. Rubfin. Let's go. Rubfin. With 100k. Jeez. Beautiful man. And Inme. Stuff. Look at that. Alright, we got more people on the wall. Beautiful. We could use this money. Very happy about that. Because we kind of need it really bad. Let's go ahead and move all this stuff. Beautiful. And now let's get our kit, because I know we can get the Supreme kit today. And there we go. Supreme kit gives us... Ooh, I guess I should drop that. All right. Supreme kit gives us all the good stuff that we need, because I need to build some new areas, because your boy is going to be making something a pretty damn awesome, if I do say so myself, which I do say so myself. Go. Can I drop... Yeah, actually, I would have put that with that. Master, Supreme, good. Oh, yeah, let's pick all you guys up. Oh, man, I can't wait. We're going to get you can get a lot of money for stuff from Supreme rank, though I do not usually tend to sell most of my materials, which is fine, because you never know if you need to sell them for later, so it's better to just keep them now instead of just having a crap load of money, which you will eventually use on random things you don't need. Nice. Alright. Jesus, I have so much stuff. That's why I wanted an infinite storage generator. Okay, what do we have here? We have a to-do chest. What's going on there on our to-do chest? We have a vote party crate we have to get to. A legendary crate we have to get to. We have 4 iron golem spawners. 6 blaze spawners. 1 zombie pigman spawner, and 2 zombie spawners. Now, I believe I can just go up here and put the zombie spawners in with the creeper spawners. I know they'll get a little mixed up, but I couldn't care less, so whatever. Let's do that right now. Let's just mix the zombie and creepers together. Why not? Though, actually, we do have one other thing that I looked at. It's a chest, but I don't know if I put it into my to-do, I did not put it in the to-do chest. Look at that. I keep messing up. It's called a cell chest. Now, when you place this bad boy, it automatically sells anything for you. I hope that it can sell all of this stuff for me right away. So you know what we're going to do? Break that. Actually, you know what? No, I need to keep that. Why am I a dum-dum? There we go. Let's get rid of. Let's put all this in our inventory. Sell it all! And right, and once it's placed... Hold on, I have to sell my hand. I sell hand all. Look at that. Freaking beautiful. Now, we'll place this, and we should be able to auto-sell basically everything in here. Okay, thank you. We will pick you boys up. Oh my god, this is way too... Put you back at one. The speed is too much. Alright, and boom! I placed a sell chest. What's it do now? Items are sold to your bow. Yes, they are. They should be. And they're automatically sold. Freaking... Alright, beautiful. Now, I should just be getting more money in the battle, right? And it's anything. So it's not just creeper stuff. So that means that it's not automated to one specific item. It's automated to any item that I choose. Which is freaking awesome because now I can take zombie spawners. And I can put them down right here. And it should just, they should just die right away. Yep, and they're dying. They're freaking perfect. Okay, now we have automated money. A small amount, yes, but still money. We have 3 left, so now I can make an iron golem one and a blaze one. Blaze first. We'll make blaze first cuz it's a lot easier. Cuz they just have to get watered on. Or whatever, they just have to die from water or something, so it doesn't matter. We just have to moiter them in water. That isn't going to be too difficult. From what I've seen, you can just make one of these, but a lot smaller. And then they'll just sink down. So it's really, it's not that bad. We should be able to make that pretty damn easily. And we can use wood to do it too. Yes, we're going to use wood for blaze spawners. Yeah. Beautiful. After that, we should have a crap load of stuff extra. We'll use oak, because oak is the good. Before we do any of this, vote party, and we're going to get ourselves a nice legendary item. First, vote stuff. 10 mine shards, and $5,000. Nothing wrong with that. Let's go back to spawn. Doot, 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 doot. Jesus Christ. Doot, doot, doot. Legendary. Legendary. Boom. What do we get? Oh. We received a cell chest. Okay. Nothing wrong with that. Beautiful. What do we have to do now? Alright, so we are getting money. Over there. Slow and steady. All I have to do is just be online. Which is generally how it's supposed to work. We'll go ahead and... If I can make it close by, I'd say, right, yeah, right, yeah, right, right, yeah, life will be pretty damn good. Okay, I like that. I think that's pretty nice. Okay, that's pretty good. It's pretty good. Right, go a little bit farther out, and then right here is where we will start it. Oh, that's fun. That's pretty nice. It's pretty nice. Okay, I'm going to be offline. Well, not offline. I'm going to pause the recording. And I'm going to get this thing to work. And then we should have a crap load more money. It's going to be nice. Alright, I think this is a basic idea. So basically, just water. They move in, they sink, they fall from these things, and they go down into that hole. I've gotten some okay money so far. And they're falling pretty well. I get 15 of them. Oh, 15 of them fall in. They die pretty easily. Boop. 17. They die. And now I just gain more money. Ta-da! More money. Well, I think I have to just be AFK. Where the hell would I be AFK at? They're very much two different heights. Anything from you? I can't tell. I don't know how far away I have to be. That thing functions. That guy functions. We're gonna be able to get monies pretty easily. That's cool. Next up on the list, what's next? Is Iron Golems. This is gonna be a little different, but I think I know how to. I think I know how to set it up. First things first, we need over. Yeah, I think that over here is where all my mob farms are gonna go. It just makes the most sense to me. Right here. Yeah. Right here. Yeah. We set up this bad boy. So what we're gonna do, I need a lot of signs as well. From what I've seen from other people, they have iron golems die. Well, they have them spawn right above lava. The iron golems fall into the lava, they die from the lava, and that's it. That's the whole thing. They fall in lava and then they croak. End of story. So right out, I'm gonna say here. Ooh, gimme. Beautiful. Right out here. Okay. Bop bop. We'll make our little area. It doesn't have to be too big, I don't think. And I'm still not sure how hoppers work. It kind of kills me. I have no idea how they function. Some people, they just take blocks and they put a hopper down. Magically, the hopper is able to, I don't know, collect everything. I don't know if there's some plugin that the server does. Okay, maybe, you know, we could use glass like how the cool guys use. You know the cool guys, they use glass everywhere. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get some glass. Actually, you know what? I can just go to the shop and get glass. Whatever. Yeah, just very little glass. Yeah. Now, Nah, you know what? Hold on. Wait. I know what to do. Because we can't have lava, so here you go. I mean, we can't have wood because the lava will die. Except for you know, signs. Place down a little. Am I out of stone? I'm out of freaking stone. I have to get my goddamn cobblestone at the shop. All right. As you can see, I think I did it. I have no idea if I did it right or not. No clue. Okay. I guess we're just gonna have to find out. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. I went with this approach. I know it's not the best approach to doing this. But I think. So I just put down a regular chest, and I put down a mob hopper. I think that's what they use. No idea. Iron golem. They die. And it goes right in there. We are freaking gods. Alright, now, if we just mine you out, place the cell chest in. Boop. We should, hopefully, that is not be able to bop 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 times 4 iron golem. We now should be able to receive the money. Give me all your money. This is not the greatest approach. There's many different ways of doing this. My way is not the is not that good of a way. But, you know what? I saw someone else do it, and honestly, I really liked it, so we're gonna do it this way. It's the way I want it to be done. So whatever. I could have put it higher. But no, you know what? I'm sticking with my guns. It's going here. Against my better judgment, it's going on here. Alright, my dude. Now let's hope you're high enough so that this crap doesn't break. Yay, all set. I have $281,000 and 281.25 monies. Yeah. And we shall see how much I shall receive in the upcoming nuptials. Yeah, looks good to me. I have no idea if, oh, yeah, it's working. It's working. It's working well. Okay, perfect. I am very happy about that. Now, I kind of want to save these slabs for later, which is why I'm buying, so much cobblestone. Where I could easily, probably, not be wasting all this money. But you know what? Whatever. I got enough money as it is. I think it needs to actually be higher. The big gay. Okay, let's put you higher, shall we? Bop. Yeah, that'll work. Probably. I think. Huh? You gonna work? You good enough? No? You're not good enough? Whatever. I just don't want this to be ruined. So, I guess we could put it a little higher. Right there. Oh, shoot. Oh, no, I'm dying in lava. Wait, no, I'm not dying in lava. Hey. Hey. Get off. Get off. Yeah, you freaking frick. Goddamn. Freaking fricker. It's not... I don't think that's big enough, but whatever. We'll see. We'll see. We'll lay it on there for now, and we'll see if they fall. And I just hope that they don't accidentally... Oh, shoot. There we go. All right. Now die! Please. Plus. 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 Come on. Oh, come on. You know, is it really not? God damn it. It's not. Wait. Something fell. Oh, it's working. Oh, it's working. Ooh. I am excited. It is working. Ooh. Pretty neat. Pretty neat. I like it. Now all we have to do is just kind of sit around and wait. Okay. I like it. We'll sit around and wait for the moolahs to roll in. What else do we have to do in the to-do chest? We have one zombie pigman. Well, your boy knows where he's going to put this, because your boy is not creative. Boop! Now, die! Die? Did you die? They died! Oh, creeper! Aw, man. Alright, there you go. Zombie pigments, creepers, and other materials. Right up in there. It should be all set. Money at the whoozies. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. I think it's best to stay actually right here. Or, you know, maybe a little bit lower. But whatever, it doesn't matter. So anyway, guys, we're going to have to go ahead and end this video off right here. We did a lot of work today. And it was pretty good. It's pretty good. We got money. We're getting more money. We're automating moolahs, and I like it. So, if you guys really enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. If you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe. Why not? Hit the notification button. I'm losing subscribers, and I need more. Help! Help! Well, whatever. So, all of you guys, I enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Good creeper!